Understanding the Last Minute, a guide for English learners. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to our channel. Today, we're going to dive into a very common English phrase, the last minute. This phrase can be a bit confusing for English learners. So let's explore what it means and how you can use it in everyday conversations. Remember, understanding such phrases can really elevate your English fluency. The last minute refers to the final moments before a deadline or an event. It's often used to describe doing something urgently or at the very last possible opportunity. For example, if you finish a project just before it's due, you've done it at the last minute. This phrase is commonly used in both professional and casual settings. To help you understand better, let's look at some examples. 1. I always buy gifts at the last minute, so I'm used to rushing around stores. 2. Our team managed to complete the report at the last minute. 3. He decided to join the trip at the last minute. Notice how the phrase is used to describe actions taken just before time runs out. While the last minute is the most common form, there are variations. Last minute, as an adjective, she made some last-minute changes to the presentation. At the 11th hour, this means the same thing but is more dramatic. When using this phrase, remember, it often carries a sense of urgency or haste. It can sometimes have a negative connotation, implying poor planning. Practice using it in different contexts to become more comfortable. And that's a wrap on the last minute. We hope this video has helped clarify this common English phrase for you. Remember, practicing these phrases in your daily conversations can greatly improve your language skills. See you in our next video, and keep practicing.